I'm so sorry for being gone for like four months, right? Because there are many things going on here. So I guess I might tell you the story about this four months. Yeah. Start with 1st January. After I posted after 2020, I focused on learning and studying, and I have no idea for video. Day after day passed until February 8th. Everything goes normally. Until there is shooting in my province. What the flip? But why is he doing that? Never mind, he died. Hashtag Korat strong. I thought I gonna do a video about it. But I guess it's too late now. In 26 February, I thought I will do the video. So I started doing my video. Then one day... You probably know what's gonna happen. It was by reckless action that I got a splash of water into my phone. And now my SD card slot is broken. Freak! Oh yeah, and that was on 1st March 2. I was panicked because I lost my video. Until 27th March, I re-download Flipper Clip. And guess what? It's there! What the flip? But the video is unfinished and it take a long time to finish it. So I guess I'm gonna make a new one. And that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you guys in the next video. Wait, did I just say we? Anyway, stay in the house, stay safe, and see you guys later. Wait, what date is today? Dang it!